Welcome to day 8 of the Novena. We gather together in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
And tonight we go back to the 8th of December, 1885. And it was on this night that Don Bosco communicated the nomination of Don Rua as the Vicar General.
This evening's reading is taken from Don Bosco, History and Spirit by Arthur Lente, SDB. On December the 8th, 1885, Don Bosco sent a circular letter to his confrere. Father Rua will be my Vicar General. The appointment of a vicar is the Holy Father's idea, wishing to give me every possible support. He asked me who I thought could take my place. I replied that my preference was for Father Rua, because he was, even chronologically, one of the first to join the congregation. He has held this office all these years, and his appointment would have the approval of all the confreres. His Holiness has recently replied in the affirmative, thus confirming my choice. From here on, therefore, Father Rua will be my vicar in everything, empowered to act with the full authority I myself possess as Rector Major.
So tonight we pray for those in positions of leadership, that they may be inspired by Pope Francis's message of peace, of love, and of unity among all God's peoples, and put it into practice. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
And together we pray. O Mary, faithful Virgin, implore for us the joy of living the covenant of love which God established with Don Bosco and Mother Mazzarello. Grant that following your teachings of total adherence to the will of the Father, we may welcome every situation as a call to renew ourselves in faithfulness and love, so that we may bring to the young the joyful news of salvation. Amen. Mary, Immaculate Help of Christians,
pray for us.